What is technical graphics? Technical graphics is a technology-based subject. A lot of parents and a lot of sick class students often say to us, but your architecture and construction is a thing of the past. Why do a subject like this? But what they fail to understand is that this subject has developed so much in the past few years. With the introduction of the 3D modelling package, and also with much more of an emphasis on design and on communication skills through freehand sketching, this subject has evolved.
I'm Ashton Joyce and I'm in first year.
Hi, I'm Kevin Boyle and I'm in first year.
This is the first drawing I did in first year. It was just drawing basically. Then we moved on to logos.
On the same principle as the logo, like we try all different well-known logos, like this Nike one, and through the whole year, constantly improving.
Yeah, I would highly recommend TD's.
My name's Holly.
We're second years. We chose 2G in first year.
We do different designs and logos. We just did this drawing in second year, and there's ellipses and tangents and circles that we're all taught how to draw.
I would advise you to do 2G because it'll help you with other subjects like maths and art. It is also really fun and enjoyable to do.
My name is Anna, I'm in fourth year. I didn't know what to expect when I was choosing the subject, and I thought I would find it really difficult, but I ended up really loving it. I can definitely see where it's going to benefit me in the future, not just in drawing, but also learning how to present things in a graphical way.
Hello, my name is Kyle O'Callaghan. I've been studying DCG for 5 years now. Well, this subject is different to others in the school, mainly because of project work. It's more hands-on than others, and it's all practical from first year. That means there's no writing, and it's mostly drawing skills.
I would definitely advise sixth class students to do this subject, because it's very different from all other subjects. It benefits me, as I want to do a design engineering course in college.
The beauty, I suppose, of this subject is the fact that it has worldwide recognition. Drawing standards are an international language, and a language that you can use no matter where you go in the world. And the fact that I always say to students, a picture speaks 1,000 words.